And what comes after the International Space Station once its mission is over? How do we ensure the presence of humans in space?
Well, that's a great question. The plan that NASA has is to build a rocket called SLS, which is a heavy lift rocket. It's something that is much bigger than what we have today, and it will be able to launch the Orion capsule with humans on board, as well as landers or other components to destinations beyond Earth orbit. Right now, we only can fly in Earth orbit. That's the farthest that we can go. And this new system that we're building is going to allow us to go beyond and hopefully take humans into the solar system to explore. So the moon, Mars, asteroids, there's a lot of destinations that we could go to, and we're building these building block components in order to allow us to do that eventually.